PPG, but it's the PPG remix. Y'all get in the camera.
Give no fucks, yeah. We don't give no fucks, yeah.
Anyways, y'all, so we're one more day closer to homecoming, which is tomorrow. And tonight is the step show, which I'm going to. We're literally about to be on the way. We're about to walk at the door. Shout out to Tay, my sister, for revamping my hair. I can't wait for tomorrow to see everybody's like creative homecoming outfits. Like, that's what I like to see, the creative homecoming outfits. Everybody be having a little bit of everything, something different. So yeah, this is the best HBCU homecoming in the state of Alabama. That's all I gotta say. ASU who? Yeah.
Man, I don't know what is going on. Why do I feel like this? I feel like a Super Saiyan.
Y'all can't hear nothing. I can't hear nothing. And I'm getting hungry too. On to the next.
Johnny!
Bringing out the cane, that's crazy work. Like, exactly. As soon as they started bringing out the cane and started doing it, the cane broke. Like,
your first module is all about originality. Show me what you're working with. After all, we are not the type to imitate.
Thank you. Thank you.
Bombastic side eyes. They ate. And they still going. True. My job. They ate for sure. Yeah. Yeah. They're precise. Y'all, I've been waiting for this.
Of the Carolina chapter.
I'm on this side.
Of Kappa Alpha Psi.
Yeah. I've been waiting on this, y'all.
Man, ain't no way we got caught like that.
Next time, leave it talking to me, man.
Chill, bro. We gonna be good. Some other boys on the other side got off on their behavior, so I know this ain't nothing.
That instead, you let it slip right through your duties. Yo, with this close. What do y'all have to say about sex? Y'all think this is a game, huh? And what's up with all these chains? What do y'all even do with them anyways?
Maybe when we grow.
Well, I'm already staying in the house with a whole bunch of girls.
Anyways, y'all, it's homecoming. I don't give a piss about a bullfrog, or a bull. Give me Alabama. Anyways, y'all, it is homecoming, and your girl just had to DIY her outfit and revamp it because it wasn't given, and I was stressing about it yesterday, but we got it done. We got the job done. I think I'm going to do a get ready with me, and...
You think or you know?
Yeah. Am I breaking out right here? I don't know. Y'all, I had me some breakfast. What I'm about to do now? I'm about to get myself together. You doing your hair? Yeah, I'm going to get with y'all when I'm, like, at least dressed or something, because, yeah. And then we finna take a shot, y'all, okay? We're going to take a shot. That shot. Okay, y'all. I'm about to give y'all a fit update soon, but y'all, that shot just hold.
Quick fit check. This is what I'm wearing.
Keep the pins. Yeah.
And a cowgirl hat just to top it off.
Yeah, that's my outfit for homecoming. Oh yeah, and y'all get into these boots from Fashion Nova.
These sharp boots, but they're like cowgirl style. Don't play with her, cause they not like us.
We're at the tailgate. We're at the tailgate.
Hey, hey, hey.
Hey y'all, welcome back. You know you already be seeing me. I'm lit as fuck. Got my special in her hand. She lit.
Okay, y'all. So we at the tailgate. The best bitch is here. So we gonna do my fit check first. So it's giving Alabama AMU attire, of course. Lorve glasses.
And it's my other sister.
Hi.
Oh my God,
triplets. That's a lot. So, A&M homecoming shirt, Lorve, period, on the sunglasses. Fashion Nova on the shorts years ago. I don't even remember when I got them. Tortellini. Bag, I don't even know. But inside of it, y'all already see. Anyways, Not melting, not dripping.
Gourmet shades. Unbothered Scarlet. This random A&M shirt that I distressed.
I didn't distress it, but Zara leopard skirt, Tory Burch calf hair bag, Tacova Annie boots. That's a fit.
Her in a silk press. Oh yeah, Van Cleef. I forgot to show y'all that. It was installed by, I'm not gonna even say a name because, yeah. This is my real hair. How about that? Puerto Rican princess. So, Dermalo.
Tent with it, as y'all already seen. So shout out to my outfit inspo at Mimosa Fest. So yeah. Is this Amber? You snapped at the damn wall and now
yes.
Oh, literally.
Gosh,
so he's my sister.
Nice to meet y'all.
Anyways, this is Amber. This is my Neo, but we're in the same class. She's a senior too.
Big Amber.
Yeah, Big Amber.
We love
Amber. Yeah. Big Amber. Cause you ain't. No, cause bitch, you ain't.
I just know how to do it.
She knows how to freestyle a lot. So
bitch, you just trying to say your ass too fat.
You don't feel me.
Cause
it is.
Got you trying to say your ass too fat.
Cause it is. Y'all. Hold on, wait, let's get him some. This is my bag, my one and only, my deuce. Without her, there's
big
no me.
Big deuce.
And we're at the PBO tailgate with it. You want to say anything to
big
the camera?
Big Zaza, best homecoming out here. Can't no HBCU do it like Anna.
What up, Amber?
Period. We getting the Uno drink, the Ace drink.
You already know that it's the biggest,
the only one and only Ace drink. Wait, I cannot show y'all the recipe to the Uno drink. So,
okay, then what was the
Okay, so we're at the Q tailgate. So the chicken gone. Taylor is not. She don't eat chicken or meat. So yeah. But that one guy who we saw when we first came in. Yeah. Y'all, it's hot as fuck out here.
Was that tired ass?
The sun is shining. The sun is shining. The sun is shining.
Hey, baby.
Like, it's so much going on.
Y'all, my boots are brown. That means Hadassah had a time.
I definitely had a time because my boots are brown and my camera lens is kind of dirty, so. But it's too much turning around. But I got like the basics of it, so I'm good. Yeah, so like I said, my boots are done for, but I'm gonna clean them. Look at her. Almost done for. And then she keep watching her, bro. She keep watching her stories back to back. Anyways, this is me. Just enjoying the vibes because this is my last homecoming. Like, if I didn't have to go to the concert, I would have stayed there a bit longer, maybe like 30 more minutes at the most. But like, still, like, I want to go to the concert. I want to go see Boosie. I want to go see Glorilla. I want to go see Big Boogie. Like, and shout out to this vlog if you already give a thumbs up to this vlog, if you already like this vlog, if you're new to my channel. Homecoming 2024, I feel like we have the biggest alumni presence here in the state of Alabama, and out of like one of the most HBCUs, out of like the top 10-15 HBCUs, we have like the one of the most biggest alumni presence. So shout out to our alumni, and I'm about to be an alumni, so yeah.
Sing it with me. Two red bone. Two.
Uh-oh.
Loose as a goose. I be loose as a goose. If you came to have a good time, put your motherfucking hands up. If you come into the after party, put your fucking hands up. Loose as a goose. Walked outside, I'm tired of this man. My jewelry in the yard with my drawers in my hand. My girl looked at me, say, you dog ass nigga, finna put this. I couldn't say shit, had to leave the house. She punched me in my shit, all I did is walk out because I'm wrong. But tonight when she go home, I'ma keep calling. My other bitch done put me on. My nigga on the run slipped and got on that dope. I need to fuck so bad, I need to pray. So the next thing I fuck, she gon' get. Fuck that shit, let's set it off in this motherfucker. Let's go!
Yeah, yeah, we're gonna set it off in this motherfucker.
Wanna talk shit? You wanna run your mouth? You want some gangsta from your motherfucking house? We'll set this bitch up.
As if we had the concert, y'all. We just met, what's his name? Shit. Big Boogie. But they they took a picture with Boosie. I mean, I never grew up on his music, like I showed y'all. But, I mean, it was cool. Next, we're gonna meet Glorilla. I don't know when she's coming out. I was supposed to have an interview with her, and my voice is gone, so. And I'm gonna go to like two parties tonight, y'all. I don't know where, but we going to party. Okay, so Hadassah's sitting on the floor because Hadassah's feet hurt, literally, while we're back. Hey y'all, it's Cassidy. I like Cassidy, y'all. That's a good thing. I like Cassidy. Y'all, it's India. Oh my gosh, it's India. Wait, hold on. That's not India. Wait, that's India.
Hi, vlog. How y'all doing? Make sure y'all subscribe to my channel, India Rose. Like, comment, subscribe to Hadassah's channel as well. Hey guys, it's my first HBCU homecoming. You know, it's been, I don't know, it's been interesting. Low key, like,
yeah.
I learned a lot about parking. I learned a lot about parking. Stay on my door. Like, next year I'm staying at my door. But I only went tonight because I had to be there at 3 in the morning.
You gotta walk everywhere. You can't go nowhere on campus.
And then leave early because I went to that tailgate. Yeah, like I went to the tailgate and then I got stuck. It was late to the concert. Well, really, I came just in time. I guess it wasn't that bad, but yeah. Homecoming was pretty, like, it was pretty good. I didn't do like everything I wanted to do. But yeah, I'm gonna get a camera back because this feel like my channel now. Bye guys.
But no, for real, parking was so bad. I didn't have no, I'm losing my voice too. I didn't have no signal on campus, bro. No signal. I made it here just in time. I got my wristband, so I didn't get backstage. But yeah, this is the vibes. JT's on the floor. Everybody else on the floor.
If you know this song, you're a real fan, so don't drop this shit.
Nigga, Tazzy, key on bumpin', Texas, trying to come and see me. How the fuck we go from Iron to me, bustin' on his TV. Bustin' gas and knock out, make a nigga catch on TV. Make his ass an exit, was about to be my beat. I be like I'm going, every time that nigga.
Y'all say, fuck my hoe, fuck that bitch. I don't give a fuck that day. Leave me alone, don't take my phone, it is the deal.
Fuck, I love that shit. Me, I'm gonna take my phone. It is with the phone. I can put my lips on. I can put my bitch on. I can put my shoes on. Cause I got that bitch on. 67 fans can't see me do my dance. Me and them one haters, and they drop and kiss my head.
Okay, so what is up, beautiful people? This is actually the end of my homecoming vlog. Like, this is my last homecoming as undergrad, and it was all pretty bittersweet. Y'all, excuse my hair. Obviously, a time was had this weekend, and your girl's tired. I done pulled out my lashes. Like, I'm exhausted to the point where this blonde wig got me looking like Hannah Montana Goldilocks is gonna come out. Again, shout out to my hairstylist, Kelsey. Cause child, I didn't have this weekend for. Anyways, that's not the point. The point is, we had a time for homecoming, like brunch. I didn't even get to vlog that because I had a time at brunch. But honestly, I kind of wouldn't recommend going to Season's Kitchen. That's where we went, and there was really no type of vibe. We waited over an hour for our food, which I honestly did not like. Dispute, getting my money back. Yeah, but I had a time with my sisters for the weekend. I'm glad that they came. Because I haven't seen them in so long, and it's just like we all don't live in the same state. We don't live in the same places. So I was like, when I'm gonna see these heifers again? And we had a time this weekend. For those of y'all relating to me and my sisters is the triplets. I guess, yes, that's us. But if you enjoyed this vlog, make sure you definitely give it a thumbs up because you're here at the end. And if you're new to this channel, make sure you get locked in. You subscribe. Because the time was half for homecoming. Y'all, this was the best homecoming, y'all. Like, it was so good. But a lot of people actually did say that they didn't really party as much. Like, I know so much people that didn't party. We ended up going to the Q party. I cannot lie. It made me felt like a teenager. Like, I don't really enjoy parties like that unless it's a club, it's a lounge, when I'm actually in a section and I know I got a spot for me and I can sit down and yeah. Y'all, see y'all in the next
He want the stoop, she want the tea, she want the tea. I cannot speak, we keep it in the street, we keep it in the street. I took a loss, but you still gon' get beat, you still gon' get beat. How much it costs? It never been cheap.